hackathon is an opportunity for students to come up with solutions that involve technology, in this case AI, and we really want to push them in trying new technologies. And so we give them a problem or a challenge statement, and they have 48 hours to come up with a design. So they design a solution, and then they code functionality, then they create a presentation. This challenge statement dealt with natural disasters. Let's talk about what we can do, what kind of services, what kind of solutions we can give the residents of Florida and abroad with any natural disaster. So the students came up with some really cool ideas of how to address that.
We get the IBM Grand Prize, it goes to ClaimGuard.
The grand prize went to ClaimGuard, and they came up with a solution to where you can submit a document of your insurance claims and make sure that it's kind of like a preview before you submit it to the insurance claim and it gets rejected just for minor mistakes. And so they created an AI solution that can detect strong submission to the insurance claim. That way, that can just be offloaded by having a trust in this AI solution to say, I filled out this application correctly.
We were thinking about what to do after it has been devastated, every life has been devastated. Almost 15% of the insurance claim, they get rejected for this.
Thanks to IBM, they first of all gave us free access, like for 2 days, they gave us the platform. We just had to train the model based on our own prompts, basically give them prompts, what we want at the output from the LLM. Tried to use that pre-built models to our use case.
It helped me in like many ways, like how to manage a team. I don't have prior experience like how to collaborate with team, how to be humble, how to explain them my idea.
As a person not from tech, I think it was a good opportunity to understand how to manage teams that are in the tech industry, maybe, you know. As an industrial engineer, this is what I can picture myself doing in the coming years after I graduate.
I'm proud of this, and I'm also proud of my teammates.